a right to
come down.
I am an American citizen, and I demand to see Alice Sutton. Alice Sutton?
Man, this guy is a restraining order waiting to happen.
Give me something,
can I see Alice Sutton, please?
No, we can't see Alice Sutton. He has to have an appointment.
I have a right to be here.
You
she'll
don't
tell
have
you that.
Get him out of here.
Thank you.
Well, she can't take him.
Oh, but look, I haven't done
officers,
anything wrong.
Officers, officers, please. Oh, take him from here. I'm Alice Sutton. Sorry.
Hi, Alice.
You need to start making appointments.
Are you going to warn him?
Who?
President.
I'm not going to promise you anything, okay?
You think I'm crazy?
No. No, Jerry, I think you're different.
You want to go out sometime?
Protect you from aliens or something?
No, no, it's just a beer bottle.
We're made. Yes.
Oh, dear God. Don't breathe, don't breathe.
You seem to know me so well. How is that possible? What the hell is going on here?
I'm very impressed, Alice. Terminal experiments in sensory deprivation.
Terminal?
It's been resulting in death.
These things that you're talking about, you did them to Jerry.
MK-Ultra was science, sanctioned by the government.
Ezekiel Walters.
Walters had nothing to do with your father's murder.
Did he see you coming, Jerry? Huh? Where is Mark? You put a gun to his head! You shot him, didn't you? Didn't you? He died in the dirt like an animal, Jerry! You killed my father! Answer me! I have to know! Tell me! Please! Please tell me!
When I got here, he was already dying. When he was dying, he was still really worried about you. He took your picture out of his wallet. Called you his baby. told him I'd keep you safe. I kept your picture, and I've been watching you ever since.
I believe you.
Can I help you?
Yes, I'm with the Justice Department, and I need to see any male patients who have been brought in the last 12 hours.
Justice Department? Now, you got some credentials or a badge or something? Well, this is the Treasury Department. That'll do. Come on.
It traced my phone. I'm sorry.
Oh, my God.
No. Before you go, I have to ask you one thing.
What?
I have to know, did you switch the charts?
Jerry, now's not the time.
Now is all I got. Did you switch them? Did you?
Yes.
Oh, I knew it.
This is as far as I go, lady.
Call the police. And this man, tell him where I am.
Jerry, no. Jerry, somebody help me, please! Somebody help me!
I'm right here. I'm right here with you. It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay.
No. I wanna go with him, please. I wanna stay with him. No, please. Stop pulling on the chair. Jerry, I'm right here. Clear. Jerry! Jerry! Jerry, look at me! I'm back. If you'll have me, Johnny. Was that a yes?
As long as I think you're dead, she's safe.
Son of a bitch.
Brought the morning paper for you.
Thanks.
Hey, Flip, did I ever tell you that the whole Vietnam War was fought over a bet? Howard Hughes lost to Aristotle Onassis.
Flip. It is Flip.
Yep, it's Flip.
Don't even think about it. At least not for now.